Yellow from Salalah, Oman. Today I'm going to try finding mermaids in the Arabian Sea, but before that, brekkie.
Is that the falafel?
This is the falafel.
It actually doesn't look bad.
More than me? I mean, like.
Does it look like a falafel to you?
It does.
It does?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, it does.
It does? Oh my god. I'm
good.
Proud of myself at least.
Yeah, no, it's looking good. I haven't tried it, but it's looking good.
It has all of his resentment, like, right there.
Hummus?
The hummus and falafel are fire. Add in some sweet dried fig to make it more delicious. The hash brown is a disappointment, and the samosa is just okay. I can't complain too much about it.
Sarapan di sini tuh kejunya banyak banget. Potongan daging-daging dingin tuh banyak banget. Yang pasti banyak kacang-kacangan sih. Kalau suka kacang sih suka ya kayaknya. Ini namanya keju halloumi. Teman-teman gue pada doyan banget. Kayak mozzarella. Tapi dia nggak stretchy. Dia nggak kayak karet itu kalau ditarik. Dia lebih hancur, tapi nggak sehancur feta. Yang terakhir kali gue makan sih rasanya nggak seasin ini ya. Tapi ini lumayan asin. Jadi makannya harus pakai telur atau misalnya pakai jamur. Atau pakai ham lagi biar makin asin.
Wah, terik banget. Di sini kata mereka, kalau misalnya hari-hari biasa, cuaca bagus, itu mungkin 30-32 derajat. Tapi kalau panas banget, katanya sampai 42. Buset. Ini habis kelar sarapan, kita kerja dulu sebentar, lalu nanti kita mau ngeliat sunset sama lumba-lumba. Yuk, gabung.
After a few hours, I pretend that I did some work and get ready to go to the sea. We're being picked up by a minivan. Cutie! These are my friends from work, by the way. We work in different countries, so it's a rare opportunity for us to get there in one place. They're wonderful people, and I'm glad to be working alongside them. So the goal for today is to join a sunset cruise along Oman's stunning coastlines, and today's weather is just perfecto.
We're going so slowly.
Yeah. Red boat?
Of course not.
Our guy told me that the red boat is ours, but he's joking because they're not for passengers.
Let's go upstairs.
Wow, the boat is huge and it's pretty tidy as well. I really like it. One thing about the sea here in Oman is that the color is actually turquoise. It's more green than blue. Very interesting, and I don't know why. The last time I sailed, it was in Labuan Bajo, Indonesia. I burned my entire back because I didn't wear sunscreen properly and I shed like a snake. Never ever forget it. The boat is finally moving from the port. We're sailing. Let me tour you around the boat now. There are cabin spaces down on the lower dock, but I'm too lazy to go down there. We can potentially see some mermaids here. If there's none, then, I mean, dolphins are great options too. One of these days, people need to know how to track mermaids.
Woo! Woo! Oh! Ah! Oh my god! Alright, let's go down!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, we're so close! Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let's call connection.
Hey, they heard us.
This is how you talk to a dolphin?
Yeah.
How do you talk to the dolphin?
There are so many dolphins around us, and it seems like they're going towards the shore. Maybe there's a wedding over there. We don't know. They are so cute and intelligent. The young ones are always around their parents, so it's a good nurturing sign. But of course, we have snobby dolphins as well. We are a bit snackish, so I opened keripik singkong balado, a cassava chip from Indonesia covered with sweet and spicy sambal or chili sauce. I'm doing such a good work here, taking the boat to the swimming spot.
You kind of have to turn it a lot to see the...
Oh, really? Oh, they are moving to the left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's working.
Yeah. It's working.
To the right.
To the right.
All right.
Yeah.
All right.
That's the worst.
Anybody else?
Me.
Yeah.
Hi,
I'll join.
Woo!
Beautiful! Thank you!
The water is kinda cold, but sometimes warm stream is coming through, so it feels like somebody is peeing right next to you. I think it's pretty deep because you can't see the bottom, and it's super salty. I know it's supposed to be salty, it's an ocean anyway, but it's too salty. Maybe that's also why it's easier to float here. We stayed afloat for a while and got up just in time to see the sunset.
Kita hari ini mau dinner by the beach. Udah di reserve beberapa table. Sekarang karena masih sunset, aku mau berenang dulu di pantai. Ada kolam juga sih dia, tapi lebih seru di pantai lah. Mari-mari! Airnya tuh di sini nggak terlalu dingin, tapi nggak terlalu panas juga. Anjir, gede banget ini. Kalau nyemplung seluruh badan kayak lebih enak sih. Laut di Oman tuh kayak menenangkan gitu. Gak terlalu banyak orang. Ini gue di pantai sendirian nih. Nih. Ini gue di pantai sendirian. Very nice. Gak ada bulan. Lari yuk keliling pantai. Let's go.
It felt amazing having this beach for myself. Now I'm hungry and ready for dinner.
Hello.
And then having a turtle on the trip
is I've been trying to do that all day.
They did. The training included this like video.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Yeah, I grew up previously, like one of the last. Our family's first Christmas back in New
Zealand. We crossed it because we were going up north of Scotland, and I think that we like crossed it because
Inver is like at the mouth of the name of the river.
The lamb, you need fries.
Good. It's way tender, more tender than yesterday.
It's like the first night I got the lamb.
I'm seeing one of the lamb.
The food, if it's like steak, I think it will go well with red. With seafood, then maybe white wine. Anybody wants the rice?
You want to eat it without?
Oh yeah, please go ham with the sambal. I think it's my mission to introduce Indonesian food to the world, because I feel like people know Thai food, people know Indian food, but Indonesian food, they're really good.
It's really good.
It's just like it's not promoted well enough by the government, by the people. Be modest when using it. Slowly.
What's your favorite? Like, what are your favorite dishes? Let's go like appetizer, entree, dessert. I'll take it.
In Indonesia, we don't have that culture of having appetizer.
Yeah,
I mean, that's fine, but because we are an archipelagic country, we have a lot of islands. We have 17,000 islands, and with each island, they have different types of cuisine. It depends on my mood. If I want something sweeter, then I'll go to somewhere in Java Island. If I want something that is more spicy, I'll go to the Sumatran. The easiest one that I will introduce foreigners when I take them out, I will go get satay. Satay is skewer or satay. But normally we use chicken, so you marinate it in the dark soy sauce, and then you will grill it until it has the char, and then you will use peanut sauce on top of it. I brought rendang to our community's meeting in Kenya. I should have brought it here. It's like a dried beef stew. So usually with stew you have soup. Yeah, you have soup on the side. But for this one, you cook this. You cook the beef with coconut milk and all other spices until the coconut milk is seeped through completely inside of the beef. So it's once watery and then it's reduced. Yep. And then you have these dried spices.
Yeah, it's funny that you call it a dry stew, because we would call it, and this is just like showing our whiteness, a dry curry.
I did not know where you were going. Sorry, like, not the word I was
yeah. For dessert, we have a bread pudding with coconut, some nuts, and also spices like cinnamon inside of it. The coconut flavor is good, it's creamy, but I cannot quite taste the nuts and...
Oh, this is sweet.
As sweet as you, and also the sunset cruise. Today has been a fun day out with the dolphins. I finished my dinner, walked to the piers to stargaze a while, and then went back to my room to rest because tomorrow we will explore the town. Oh, but I thought that was...